Fire crews are still trying to figure out what sparked the massive fire at the Domino Sugar refinery in Locust Point. Now, more than 24 hours after it started, that fire was still burning yesterday afternoon. Heavy machinery was brought in to move items out of the way, so firefighters had better access to the flames. No one was hurt, but one fire truck was damaged. It's not yet known what impact this fire will have on Domino Sugar distribution.